Alright, let's beat the fuck out of someone.
I don't care who the fuck it is. I just want to beat the fucking shit out of them. Until there is no more shit left to beat out of them.
Shy guy falls.
More like shy guy fails.
Same thing.
Alright, let's go. Come on, give me something I can use to beat the shit out of these fuckers with. Beat the fuck out of people with mushrooms. Damn it, I want like red shell or something. Give me something good now, you bastard. Damn it, not fucking mushrooms.
Fuck your boomerang bullshit.
But I can't beat the fuck out of people with coins, you idiot. Give me some... Why? There we go. Now I can start beating the fuck out of people again. Thank you. Some red shells, please. Fucking red shells. Yes! Thank you.
You're a lot better than I was.
Obviously, I'm not very good. That, or they made these Grand Prix way too fucking difficult to actually win for the average player. Is there just a cheat code that I could use to unlock all the fucking characters? I mean, seriously. That'd be a pretty big fucking help right about now. I just need more items so I can beat the fuck out of these assholes. Who gives a fuck about winning at this point? I already can't. Ooh! Never taken that route before. That's interesting.
What, shoes of mine?
Yeah, never done that.
Could you fucking not?
What? I didn't get you, did I?
No.
With the fire? Because I, like, sent a barrage of fireballs up there. Yeah, see? Told you Grand Prix are fucking impossible.
Let's keep going.
Do you want to? I'm not even going to focus on winning anymore, I'm just going to beat the shit out of you. Which I actually did quite a lot at the end there with that barrage of fireballs, that was fucking sweet. I enjoyed that quite a bit.
I need your help. To win.
Well, I'll help you by beating the shit out of everyone.
I return the favor, sure. No need.
Fucking Grand Prix are for fucking... God damn, I just hate them. So I choose to not play by the rules.
Yeah, no, we didn't really get anything that time. much need to get into the top three every time.
Yeah, top three finish every time. You'll have a pretty damn good chance of winning.
Yeah.